So set on the left side, providing leverage here. Blunt, and barely get out of the backfield. McDaniel is there to stop him. It'll be third down and six for the Lakers.